Welcome to Primetime Football. EA Sports presents the Cowboys and the Philadelphia Eagles. Hello, everybody. Brandon G here. Primetime Football here. Eagles and the Cowboys from Lincoln Financial Field. Dallas won the first meeting in Dallas. It was a Thanksgiving affair. And here's the playoff picture right now. And you see Dallas third right now. Eagles still in the hunt. But they need wins and a whole lot of help. Eagles have won the toss and they will receive DeMarco Murray out for the Eagles. And he is not scheduled to return until the Eagles make the playoff, if they make the playoff. Well, he may not play the rest of the season. We are underway in Philadelphia. And this is Darren Sproles. Brings it out to the 29-yard line. And Sam Bradford, back as the Eagles starting quarterback. His season stats, 5 touchdowns and 10 interceptions. He is back at quarterback for the Eagles. Eagles beat the 49ers in their last game. They broke a 3-game losing streak. Now trying to win against the Cowboys. This is Bradford. His opening pass in the game, but he throws it. Nearly intercepted. This is the Eagles' defense, offensive line. As you see, Kelsey Anchor in the middle. This is Matthews, Earth, Amendola, Casey, and Sproles. Amendola had 3 touchdowns last week against the 49ers. 49ers season is just about over. Eagles season is still alive. Trying to beat the Cowboys. This is Darren Sproles on second down. Getting out to a 32. Here is the Cowboys defense with Jason Pierre-Paul, Phil Hazel, Khalik Payne, Sean Lee, Geno Hayes, Scandrick Church, Wilcox, and Brandon Carr. Irons out the secondary. Sam Bradford, 5 touchdowns, 10 interceptions in the season. Not a good ratio. Looks to improve that. Won't improve it there as White gets the sack for the Cowboys. And the Eagles will punt it away. 3 and out for the Eagles. Dallas continuing the domination like they did in AT&T Stadium. And the Eagles could not get anything going offensively. There's the punt. Good punt. This is Dez Bryant. And out to the 28. And we will get a look at Tony Romo. Romo, 20 touchdowns, 11 interceptions on the season. First and 10 for the Cowboys. Romo with time all day. Goes at the Randall, gets a spin, and he is down at the 33-yard line. They pick up a 6. Michael Jenkins with the tackle there. Second down and 4. Romo, play action all day. He'll let it fly. And what a catch by Williams. Terrence Williams at the 10-yard line. That's a gain of 57. Wow. Romo went over the top, 57 yards. But we didn't see that in Texas. Romo didn't take a lot of deep passes, but he took one there. Nice catch by Terrence Williams at Jenkins' feet. First and goal. This is Randall. And Randall with the couple. There's the Cowboys offense. You see the receivers, Williams and Bryant. They are dangerous. This is second and goal. Romo gets it to Randall, and Randall nowhere to go. Eagles stuff him up. The Eagles defense, as you look, Benny Logan, defensive tackle, Connor Baldwin. Look out for Baldwin and Kiko Alonso. And Byron Maxwell, Brandon Smith, secondary. Third and goal for Dallas at the 7th. Dallas 10-2. If they win this game, they will be the NFC East Division champion. Romo on third down, throws it to Rams, he doesn't get in. Romo is 3-for-3, tackled by Michael Jenkins. The Eagles will at least hold Dallas to a field goal. And you gotta say that's a win for the Eagles defense after giving up that huge game. That is a huge win for the Eagles defense right there. The Cowboys connect on three, and they lead it 3-0. There's the kickoff. There's not a long kick. This is Darren Sproles. Sproles out to the 22-yard line. Sam Bradford will try again. First and 10 from the 22-yard line. And this is Sproles. And he picks up the first down at the 33. Sproles is a small guy, but he can hit some holes with the quickness. First and 10. Sproles again. Talk about how quick he is. He's in midfield. He's not at DeMarco Murray, but he can hit those holes as quick as Murray. Sproles again. Oh, he lost the ball. And it's picked up by Couch. And Couch is going to run it in for the touchdown. So they gave it to Sproles on a third carry, and he got hit hard. He got popped hard. And he picks it up and takes it to the distance, 50 yards. So after a good stop by the Eagles defense after giving up the long play, a turnover, and Dallas turns it into 6. Ten-nothing Dallas here in Philadelphia. Now a long kick goes to Amendola. Amendola out to 25. Let's see if they can do to get it very close here. You don't stop with what you're doing. That was just a mistake by Sproles. He's got to hold on to the football. Play action throws it. This is Jordan Matthews. Ryan Matthews. He's losing the yard. Oh, second down and 11. Second down and 11 from the 24. Throws. Picks up 2. That is Sean Lee with the tackle. Bring up third down and 9. Bradford. He's being blitzed. He got rid of it. And that is a pickup of 3. And the Eagles will punt the ball. Well, Dallas is going to bring the house. The Eagles offensive line is giving up the most sacks in the league. Here's the punt. Oh, what a, it is a good kick. Bryant gets away for a second. It's down at the 16-yard line. The Eagles defense trying to Oh, with the Cowboys here. First and 10 from the 16. This is Randall. 1 yard. Joseph Randall was DeMarco Murray's replacement when Murray signed with the Eagles. Second down and 9 for the Cowboys. Romo throws it. Dez Bryant. He is a game changer. He gets out to the 33. Well, he definitely hurt the Eagles in Dallas. You gotta be careful of Dez Bryant. First and 10. Eagles in a 10-0 hole. Romo sacked by Michael Kendricks. Eagles had problems getting to Romo last week. They get to Romo on this one. And there's a loss of 3. Second down and 13. Romo gives him a run in the game. Romo stops at just the 34-yard line and bring up 39. Third down and 9 for Dallas. Romo throws it. That is Terrence Williams. And Williams being the first down at the Eagles 46. Romo is 5 for 5. And there's just no excuse for Williams to get this wide open. A 3rd and 9. And a first down for Dallas. Dallas trying to wrap the division up in this one. If the Eagles lose, they're not mathematically eliminated. It's the pass by caught by Williams. Romo is 6 for 6. He has 89 yards on 4 receptions. And Romo, he can frustrate you. And they're really doing it in this quarter. Frustrating the Eagles defense. Second down and 3. Romo, this is where. In field goal range. A first down for the Cowboys. Randall. Close to another first down. That'll be the final play of the first quarter. It is 10-0 Dallas at the end of 1. Nice catch by Terrence Williams here. We'll be back. Primetime football on EA Sports. This is EA Sports Primetime Football, sponsored by Head & Shoulders. Welcome back to Philadelphia. Brandon G here. Cowboys will have a second down. And this is Randall, and Randall will stop at the 25-yard line. That is a loss of 3. Cowboys will have a 3rd down and short coming up. Third down and 3 for Dallas. Eagles trying to hold the Cowboys to another field goal. This is Randall, and he, let's see. He gets the first. The Eagles, they really can't have this keep going on for too long, having Dallas on these long drives. They have to do something. Romo on 1st down from the 22, and the pass is caught by Dez Bryant at the 14-yard line. Romo is 8 through his first 8. He hasn't had an incompletion yet. Now Cam Newton went perfect against the Eagles when they were in Carolina. That's the only time he's been a perfect quarterback this season. Here's Romo taken down. Vinny Logan. It'll be a third down and long coming up. Romo out of the gun on third down. Throws one. Pass is caught by Wade. He's out of bounds. The Cowboys will attempt another field goal. Romo's been sacked twice. But the good news for the Eagles' defense is that they've held the Cowboys to two field goals, not allowing offensive touchdowns. The defensive touchdown scored by the Cowboys. And this field goal is good. It hit the upright, but it went through. So it's 13-0 Dallas. Looked like it hit the upright from a different angle and went through the middle. This is Darren Sproles. Sproles has to be careful. Not a good return by Sproles. He should have kept it in the end zone. He hit the hole quick. And he is out with the 21. Second down and two. Raptors throws it all the way over to him. Pat Amendola open, but over to him. Third and two. This is Ryan Matthews. First down, Ryan Matthews out to the 34. That is a pickup of 13. By Matthews, 7:39 to go here in the first quarter. Excuse me, the first half. This is Sproles. Sproles gets out to the 39 to pick up a four. Second and six. This is Sproles. Hitting that hole, picks up the first. Sproles hitting the hole real quickly. A pickup of seven. Crapper from the gun. This is Sproles again. Will go to a no huddle. Pick up a five here. Crafter, pump fake, Sproles. That is Brandon Marshall. And Marshall out to the 46. It'll bring up a 31. First time the Eagles have really moved the ball here. Is that Sproles fumble? This is Casey. Oh, Casey gets hit hard, but managed to hang on to the football. First down for the Eagles. Bradford, no huddle again. From the gun, Cowboys looking like they show a blitz. Eagles pick it up. But Bradford throws it. He's got Jordan Matthews inside the 30. And the problem for the Eagles is they... Bradford and Barkley held the ball too long, held a little bit long there, but he managed to complete the pass, a first down. A 12-yard pickup. First and 10, this is Ryan Matthews. Matthews out to the 19. Back it down to four. There's Sproles, running to the left, Darren Sproles, that's the eight. Best try so far in this first half. Bradford from the gun on first and goal. Bradford throws. He's got Sproles. There's Sproles. Inside the 10 to the 2. Second down and goal. Bradford. A no huddle. He's from the gun. Bradford. Sproles. Nowhere. Well, if you don't convert the first down, Eagles tried to go for it a couple of times against the Cowboys. You take a chance at a field goal here, at least you get some points on the board. This is Ryan Matthews, and the Cowboys do a good job of stopping Matthews. And the Eagles will attempt the field goal. They don't have a choice. And the Eagles are on the board. The Eagles could not convert a touchdown on the first and goal. Nice job by the Cowboys defense. The Eagles are on the board here. 2:41 to go. It was a kickoff. This is Dez Bryant. Off to a 25-27. Looking like they're throwing blitz here. It was Randall. Joseph Randall. Nice run out to the 35. This looks like that Randall sometimes getting a huge yardage. This is Randall. Gets it out to the outside. Randall. Nice run in Eagle territory. First down, Dallas. Back. The Cowboys using Randall, and it's benefiting the Cowboys. They're not having to take long passes down the field. Romo throws it. Caught by Randall again. He's making the Eagles pay on this drive. It is a first down for Dallas. From the gun. Throws it. That is White. And Dallas is so good when they move the football. Romo has been perfect in the first half. They've only passed the ball 11 times, and he has completed all 11 passes. Romo throws it. Intercepted. That is Michael Kendricks. And the Eagles come up with a turnover. Well, that was just not a good pass by Romo. And if it wasn't for Dez Bryant, Kendricks might have scored because he is a fast lineman. He can run. First and 10. This is Darren Sproles. Up to the 28. We got a minute to go before halftime. Matthews in motion. Bradford hit and sack. And Dallas stopped the clock. Bradford hit again. Dallas. Defense is putting it to Bradford here. And this one, timeout called by Dallas. So after the Eagles get a turnover, they're going to turn right back and punt it away to the Cowboys. And you want it, if you were an Eagles fan, you want it a pretty sustainable drive. There's Bryant, gets away. Bryant out to the 40. And the Eagles fans, you can hear the boos coming from Lincoln Financial Field. You can hear them. Here's Romo, lost the ball. Connor Baldwin has it. Connor Baldwin is going to see his way to the end zone for an Eagle touchdown. And this game has completely changed. Connor Baldwin picking up the fumble recovery. That's the third time Romo's been sacked. The Eagles get a score. Turnovers do make a difference. 33 seconds to go before halftime. Extra point is good. It's 13-10. Here is the kickoff. This is Scandrick. Scandrick lost it again. And this is Smith. Smith inside the 20. Oh, what a hit put on by Scandrick. And he is down. And the Eagles' third turnover of the game. We'll be back. Scandrick seems to be okay. He's on the treadmill. This is first and 10 from the 19-yard line. 28 seconds to go before halftime. This is Froese. And Froese is down at the 15. He's going to send a new huddle. 19 seconds to go. Bradford, Froese, dangerous. Third and six. If the Eagles don't get a touchdown here, they likely get a field goal and tie the score up. Here's Bradford, throws it. Marshall, touchdown! The Eagles have taken the lead. Throw by Bradford. Marshall did the rest. It looked like this game was all in Dallas's favor. Had a 13-0 lead. Cox returned the kickoff for a touchdown. Go. Eagles in a 17-3 lead. Cowboys have committed three turnovers. And the Eagles do well to hit hard. First and 10 from the 18-yard line. This is Randall. And that will do it for the first half. What a half for the Philadelphia Eagles. They scored 17 unanswered points after being down 13-0. You see the stats here. Cowboys with 138 passing yards. Eagles with 104 rushing yards. The average yards per play. Cowboys lead the lead in time of possession. Terrence Williams makes a nice catch here. Dallas has not scored an offensive touchdown. Cox returns. A fumble recovery, and that's the only Cowboys touchdown in the game. And Connor Baldwin for the Eagles returns a fumble recovery for the touchdown. Dan Bradford for Brandon Marshall. The Eagles with a 17-13 lead. Bryant is out.
Let's go.
Roll almost picked off by Wolf. Oh, Dallas is really reeling here. Second down and 10 from the 28-yard line. I know this is a random. Random staying on his feet. He'll go out to a 35 and bring up a third and short. Pick up a 7. He goes nowhere. Eagles defense stuffed him up. Dallas will punt. Three and out for Dallas. Browns will punt it. This will go into the end zone. First and 10, Sam Bradford and Eagle. And Sproles gets and carries 83 yards. So it's second down and 6 for the Eagles now. Bradford throws it on the outside. That's Sproles. Sproles loses 3 yards. Cowboys defense stuffs him up there. Third down and 9. Now Bradford is going no huddle. Bradford open. Jacker lost the ball. Another turnover by the Eagles. Their second of the game. Ertz knows he made a mistake here. Gotta hold on to the football. You're near midfield. Now you're giving Dallas the momentum. They try to retake the lead. It's first and 10 for the Cowboys. Romo. And first down all day. And Dez Bryant with the catch. Picks up 8. Dallas picked up the Eagles defense real well there. Nobody was close to getting to him. Randall was tripped up, but manages to get the first down at the Eagles 32. Lions tripped Randall up. And was able to pick up the first. Dez Bryant inside the 20. First down. Dallas has been in the red zone. It's their third trip in the red zone. They've only had 2 field goals to show for it. This is Cotton. Cotton goes nowhere. Kiko Alonso with the tackle. Second and 13. Romo throws on the outside. That's Bryant. He loses yardage. Now it's third and long. Cowboys have had some good drives, but they have not scored a touchdown. They're credited to the Eagles' defense. Third down, Romo going. Pass is caught by Williams, but Williams does not pick up the first. Williams with 99 yards receiving. Byron Maxwell with the tackle on the field goal unit. They come on. Oh, it's a flag. It's off the Cowboys five.
Start offense.
Field goal attempt. It's good. So it is a one-point game. Five 26 to go in the third quarter. The Spurs will sit down in the end zone. First down and 10 for the Eagles at the 20-yard line.
Here we go. Here you go. Let it.
This is close. Out for 26. Well, the scenario is this. If Dallas wins, they clinch a playoff spot. Eagles win. They're still alive. The division is still alive. Here's Bradford will throw it. That's Rose. Rose picks up the first down. They're saying Dallas clinches the playoff spot and they clinch the NFC East. Eagles can still win the division.
Here we go. 3-39. Come on.
This is close. This is the 45. Dallas 10-2. This will be their third loss. But the Cowboys win one more game. They have already win the division because the Eagles have six losses and the Cowboys have 11 wins. This is Ryan Matthews. Matthews passed midfield. Day right now for the Eagles in the third. They're still alive for a wild card spot, but they're still in the hunt. But they have a lot of catching up. They need wins and they need help. It is Matthews again. Ryan Matthews out to the 40. Pick up of 8 yards on that one. Eagles hosting Tampa Bay and a date with LeSean McCoy. He will return to Philadelphia. And he was taking on the Bills and then they ended at New England.
Here we go.
This is close. Dan Foles over 100 yards. A first down at the Cowboys 28. Darren Sproles has been the MVP of this game, even though he hasn't had a touchdown, but he's had a big, huge run. Sproles again. Darren Sproles, first down, inside the 20, right at the 17. And the Eagles are running against the Cowboys here. From the 17. This is Ryan Matthews. And they are without DeMarco Murray. But it doesn't seem to affect him. Not one bit. Second down and five. Bradford. Jordan Matthews for first down. Bradford is 10 of 13 for 72 yards. Touchdown. The Eagles are close to getting into the end zone here. 40 seconds to go in the third quarter. This is Foles. And Foles 2-1. Only 6 seconds to go. Second and goal. On the 1 yard line. Here's Crafty. Quarterback sneak to the end zone. Eagles Lincoln, an 8-point game with 22 seconds to go in the third. And 81 yards. Dallas has not scored an offensive touchdown this year. Goes right. The final play of the third quarter. We are in Philadelphia. Prime time football on EA Sports. 24-16 Eagles. Back to Philadelphia. Fourth quarter here. Eagles with an 8-point lead. Dez Bryant over the middle. He is a game changer. He has the first down at the Eagle 49-yard line. Well, you don't. Well, good Eagles defense. You do not want the Cowboys to get those huge yards. They can turn him in and six one more again. That's Jason Witten. He hasn't called Witten's name today. Tonight. Witten in a game of six. Second down and four. Romo. Oh, Randy is out of bounds. They bring up third down and two. And Lamb with the catch, but Randall picks it up after the fumble. They ruled it a fumble, and the Cowboys have the first down. So the Cowboys get lucky there. That wasn't their fourth turnover of the game. It looked like he was down anyway. Eagles might want to challenge it. Inside the 10, and his first and goal from the 7. Dallas with 419 yards of total offense. Cowboys with the score, their first touchdown offensively of the game. It's an 8-point game. They could go for two if they score. He's Randall, he's a sucker. The last in the league and enters a turnover. They have three turnovers in this game. There's Randall. Gets to the six and bring up third and goal. Eagles. second and points allow Romo on third and goal. Romo to the end zone. Is he caught? Yes! Touchdown! Terrence Williams holds on to the football, and you will believe the Cowboys will go for two. Well, Williams manages to hold on to the ball, and the Cowboys will go for two here. They'll try to even the score. Cowboys go with five receivers. Romo looking to throw, throws it to White. White is nowhere close. Two-point conversion fails. The Eagles still have a two-point lead. There's the kick. Darren Sproles. What a game he's had. Sproles out to the 21. You would think that the Eagles would try to run some clock here. It was still a two-point game. Now he moves the football very well on this one. This is Sproles out to the 25. Second down and six. Sproles again. Great defense by Dallas. Sproles, 128 yards rushing. This is third down. 6:17 to go. Cowboys looking to hold the Eagles to a three and out. Bradford on third down throws it. Has Zach Ertz. Ertz has the first down, and the clock will continue to run. Oh, this is a good game here so far. First and 10 from the 31. Ryan Matthews running hard. He gets out to a 36. The Cowboys watching that clock real closely. Eagles trying to get three or maybe seven. Seven will be good for the Eagles because it'll be a nine-point game. Bradford throws it, almost intercepted. Oh, that was a dangerous pass by Bradford, and he got away with one there. And that could have been six the other way. Bradford gets away with one there. He'll have a third and five. Bradford taken down, a sack, and Bradford looks injured again. Sam Bradford is hurt. He's grabbing something. Looks like his back. We'll be back. Bradford seems okay. The Eagles can't afford any more injuries. The Eagles will punt here on 4th and 15. Cowboys protect the punt. And it's there's Bryant. Bryant out to a 31. First and 10, Romo out of the gun. Romo under pressure, taken down. Connor Baldwin is first sack of the game. He has a fumble because he returned for a touchdown. Romo's been sacked four times. Markley a strained quadricep. He will unlikely not return in this game. Romo under pressure again. Taken down. And it's Reynolds, the corner. Dallas has a third and 22. He was trying to make it a hat trick. Three sacks in a row here. Romo has all day this time. Romo better hurry. He is down, number three. But they gave him a yard. Baldwin with the tackle. He gave him a yard out of that one. It won't be a third sack. Dallas is three and out. So Fourth down and 21. And Jones with the punt. Darren Sproles. Taking down the 47-yard line. An 8-yard return. First and 10 for the Eagles. 3:04 to go. This is Sproles running up the middle. A first down. Sproles 138 yards rushing. Eagles will host Tampa Bay next week. They look to go 8-6. They look 7-6. Here's Sproles again. Another first. Close to another first down. They bring up second and 2. Cowboys Let's trying go. To hold the Eagles here. Bradford, Barkley, play action. Oh, man, he had a receiver open. He think he was open to it. To go. Third down and 2.
Let's go. Hey.
Here's Sproles. He picks up the first. Dallas has to burn their timeout. Jason Pierre-Paul with the tackle.
Let's go.
Here's Sproles. Sproles spinning. Sproles getting out to the 26. Another timeout for Dallas. Second and 7. Second and 7. This is Sproles. And the Cowboys have to use all 3 of their timeouts on the same possession. Well, in this case, you run it because you burn clock here. You go an incompletion, you stop the clock and allow Dallas time. Sproles, first down. And that is going to do it. And the Eagles are going to pick up the 7th straight win and go to 7-6 on the season. Eagles were down 13-0.
Get ready. Red 38.
And they came back and fought hard. And they're going to pull out a victory here against the Cowboys. First down is Sproles. And the clock will continue to run. Seconds to go on this one.
Get ready.
Eagles go 7-6. Keep their playoff hopes alive. Hey. Second down and 9 as it scrolls again up the middle. Now bring up 3rd and 2. Sixteen seconds to go.
Get ready. Break 38. Break 38.
3 seconds. Barkley's going to throw it. And has Ertz for the touchdown. A little bit of payback. Trying to rub it in the Cowboys' face. They get the touchdown. And the final score will be 31-22. The final score. A huge win by the Eagles. They keep their playoff hopes alive. Dallas does not win the division. 10-3. highlights of the game here. Sanders wins with the touchdown. Matt Barkley to Zach Ertz there. And Bradford to Brandon Marshall. And then Connor Barwin. In a moment of the game, with Cotter's fumble recovery for the touchdown there.